18, 100, and...
What is 6 times 9?
Don't know.
Which is bigger, 3 times 8 or 6 times 4?
This is really hard.
I have quite a few students that are low in confidence, and if they get a question wrong, they'll tend to close down a little bit. My ambition is for every student to be really confident with their equal of times tables, that when they learn more difficult maths, it's not a barrier to their learning. I like that you're able to differentiate the times tables so that you can give children more practice with the tables that they're struggling with. It involves division, so it's really, really helping the children to make the connection between multiplication and division. I've noticed it making the most difference for our vulnerable pupils, because these are the children that typically don't get the chance to practice their times tables at home. So by doing it a few times a week, that means they can have regular practice and they can see their progress week in, week out, and see their scores getting higher, and it just really builds their confidence.
I'm Rebecca Hart, I'm Riley McConkey's mum. We play at least 2 or 3 times a week. He loves it. We can do it as a family, so it's quite fun.
I'd say we're rock star, really. Brought them to life, got them excited, got them enthusiastic, and obviously made them quite a lot better at their times tables as well.
6, 12, 18, 24.
I think I've got better because we've practiced them more, and now I know my 6 times tables off by heart.
What's 12 times 2?
24.
What is 5 times 5?
25.
What is 6 times 3?
18.
What is 3 times 8?
24.
6 times 7?
42.
I think I've improved in times table rock stars because before I used to take 3 minutes, but now I take like 1 minute.
In comparison to 15 and 16 year olds that I've taught in the past, these guys will be so much more confident and so much more best prepared for their exam. Times Table Rockstars is definitely great value for money, and I would definitely recommend it to anybody.
The thing about it is that it's something that works whether the child's 5 or whether they're 15, and it's had such an influence on the whole school. It's helped every child build those core math skills that make such a difference across the curriculum.